अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि बरकातहू। वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स यूजिंग एडिशन। सो वर्ड प्रॉब्लम मीन्स व्हाट? यू विल गेट वन स्टोरी, यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट द ऑपरेशंस यू हैव टू डू एंड देन यू हैव टू सॉल्व इट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, हियर रोहन बॉट अ सेट ऑफ 36 color pencils and 26 sketch pen. How many things did he buy in all? So what he is telling? Rohan bought 36 color pencils. Rohan ne 36 color pencils lai, 26 sketch pens lai. So how many things did he buy in all? All sab mila ke kitna hua? So there are some steps. Okay, to find out how many things Rohan bought, you have to write the statement. For these statements, you will get the marks. Okay, so number of color pencils Rohan bought, number of sketch pens Rohan bought. So color pencils 36 and sketch pens 29. Now you have to find out the total number of color pencils Rohan bought. 36, number of sketch pens Rohan bought 29. Then when you are going to add, in all means what? You have to add here. So 9, 6 plus 9, so it's 15. So 5 down, 1 carry over, 3 plus 1, 4 plus 2, 6. So total number of things Rohan bought 65. Rohan bought 65 things in all. Okay, so let's see on page number 82, practice zone 7. There are 39 blue balls and 23 red balls in a shop. How many balls are there in all? So in all means what? You have to add both. Okay, so what you're going to write the statement? Blue balls is equal to, how many blue balls are there? 39. Red balls So when you are going to add here 39 plus 23, so 9 plus 3, keep 9 in your mind and 3 on your fingers, 9 10 11 and 12, 2 here down, 1 carry over, 3 plus 1 4 plus 2 6. Total number, so what you are going to write the last statement? There are 62 balls in all. Then Akshita's mother bought her a frock for rupees 350, a toy for rupees 150, and a school bag for rupees 245. What is the total amount she spent? So Akshita's mother, Akshita ke mother ne frocks leke aaye 350 and a toy 150 and school bag for rupees 245. So how many amount she spent? Okay, pure total amount kitna spent kiya? So what will be your statement? Frock Rock is equal to rupees 350, toy for rupees 150, and a school bag for rupees 245. Okay, in here in the blank space you're going to add, okay, three digit numbers are there. $350, toys for $150, and a school bag for $245. We are going to add these. First, what we have to add? We have to add ones column, then tens, and then 100. 0 plus 0 plus 5 plus 5 10 plus 4 14, 3 plus 1 4 plus 1 5 plus 2 7. Okay, so she spent rupees 745. She spent total rupees 745. So like this way you can pause and complete this. Okay, you can use the rough column also for adding. Remove your observation book, page number 68. Page number 68 of your observation book. On question number 11, word problems. On birthday, Ravi got 2 pencils of 141 pencils and 121 sketch pens. What is the total number of things Ravi got? So 141 plus 121. So when you are going to add 1 plus 1, 2, 4 plus 2, 6, 1 plus 1, 2. Okay, now 12th one. There were 45 animals running a race in a jungle. 15 more animals joined the race after a while. How many animals were running the race together? 45 animals were running in the jungle, then 15 more animals joined the race. Okay, so we have to find out the total. So for finding out the total, what we have to do? We have to add both the numbers. Okay, so number of animals 45, animals joined the race 15, then in the rough column we are going to add 45 plus 15, that is 60. So 60 animals we're running the race together. Okay, now 13th one. Sam decorated his Christmas tree with 159 golden balls and 229 silver balls. How many balls did he use to decorate the tree? What is telling? Sam decorate Christmas tree 159 golden balls, 229 silver balls. So golden balls is equal to 159, silver ball is equal to 229. So when you going to add, you will get 388. So Sam used 388 balls to decorate the tree. Now 14th one. Make your own addition problem using the numbers 24 and 33. So what we have to do here? Make your own addition problem. आपको now you have to make the questions. यहाँ पे सिर्फ numbers दिए हुए हैं आपको, ये दो numbers को लेके आपको खुद को question prepare करना है. So there are 24 girls and 33 boys in the class. Find the total student of the class. Okay, I have made like this. You can make any other also. Okay. Now the 15th one. Which two boxes would you choose if you want a total of 40 chocolates? Here boxes are given to you. In box A, 28 chocolates are there. In box B, 16 chocolates are there. In box C, 24 chocolates are there. To make 40, what we want total? 40 chocolates. So 6, 4, 10, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. So if you add box B and box C, that is box B is equal to 16. And box B is equals to 16, box C is equal to 24. When you add, you will get the 40. Okay. Now here MCQ questions are there. 55 plus 10, that will be, yes, 65 answer. 300 plus 50, it's 350. 15 ones will regrouped as 110 plus 51 is equal to 15 ones. Then 24 tens will be regrouped as 2 tens plus 4 ones. 9 plus 6 can be written as 110 plus 5 ones. So like this way we have done with MCQ questions. Okay, you can pause the video and complete. Now application. To apply the knowledge of addition, collect some photograph of your favorite cricketer. Find out the runs he has scored in any 5 matches he has played. Make a collage of his pictures here. Okay. So what he is telling here? You have to collect the some photographs of your favorite cricketer. आपके कोई भी favorite cricketer क्या photo यहाँ paste करना है and find out the run he has scored. कोई भी 5 मैचेस के स्कोर लिखना है. ओके, एंड यू कैन राइट हियर एंड यू हैव टू राइट द नेम ऑफ द क्रिकेटर हियर. स्टिक द फोटो हियर एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट एनी 5 मैचेस रन ऑफ दैट क्रिकेटर विच यू हैव पेस्ट एंड रिटन द नेम ओवर हियर. Now, question number 2. Fill in the following information. Match 1. What he is telling here? Find out the runs he has scored. So, you have to just here stick the photo and you have to write the name of that cricketer. And then, here you have to write the runs. First match mein kitne runs scored kiye the? Second, third, fourth and fifth. Then total run he scored. For total run, what you have to do? You have to add all these 5 matches run. ये सब जो आप यहाँ लिखोगे उसको add करके आप यहाँ लिखना है. फिर जब आप यहाँ लिखोगे तो lowest score. Lowest score कब था, कौन सी match में, second में, third में, fourth में, that you have to write. Highest score you have to write. How did you feel? I had fun. Tick. I learnt more about addition. Tick. I would love to do more of these applications. Tick. I completed the application in how many days you have completed. You have to write here. Then, to develop higher order thinking skill by making puzzles. Create a number grid where no number is repeated. Place any three adjacent numbers in such a way that every third number is the sum of the first two numbers. Play the game with your friend. Okay. Example, you have to make a like this grid. Draw a grid created by you in the space given below. Okay. आपको ऐसा grid बनाना है यहाँ पर. Okay. So, hope you have understood. And we have done with our fifth chapter. Complete your books. Keep your books neat and clean. Take care. Thank you.